Hey guys, this is Sean Ware, and welcome back to Sean Plays, and today we are continuing Saints Row on the PlayStation 4, not PlayStation, PlayStation 5. Alright, so we got these two missions to take care of. Ooh, Saints played. Ooh, nice. So we gotta place four more criminal ventures in the city. Severance package. Ooh, that's a good one. Take a look at the cash transfer. See if I can make it to 860 with the cash transfer. So when we last left off, we took on the Panteros while robbing a train and stealing from Marshall. The Saints Empire grew. With the help of the Nawali. Let's see, what else? Took on the idols. And we blew up their yacht. And we took on Marshall. And assaulted their giant boat. So now we're going to continue on with our empire, make sure it flourishes. Foreign spy. Alright, let's do that. So how's everybody doing today? Hope everybody's doing alright and stuff. And I need a car. Old Town West. Thank you. Okay, we're gonna take on the wanted missions, and then we're gonna. Yeah, we're gonna tackle some of the wanted missions, and then we'll do a mission. What am I doing? Okay, there's a dumpster somewhere. So we gotta go look for it. Or hidden history. I think I already got that one. Never mind. Dude. Collected a fountain. Wonder where we're gonna put the fountain at. Shotgun chip. Shotgun Chimp 2. Okay, what's the deal with me listening to classical music? Okay, there's collectible. Sullen Wind. And this is Liberace. No, wait. Tchaikovsky. Why did I say Liberace? That's Tchaikovsky. Oh, Jackass. And Marshall. Guess these guys are up in arms with me storming their headquarters. What the heck? Interesting. The third pillar. Oh, I'll take that. Okay, now he's starting to sound like Dustin, saying he found a signal from a Russian agent, a Russian spy. Yeah, he sounds like Dustin. Down rocket car parts. Shark fin winglets. What the heck? Forgotten prototype. Tchaikovsky. Let's have a look around. See what we're dealing with here. Hold on 1 second. Is he hiding in the shed? No. Where could he be? Where could the Russian spy be? Oh, Russian spy, where are you? Maybe he's in the house.
Doesn't look like anyone's home. Are you sure this is the place?
Absolutely.
Well, I don't see anything out of the ordinary.
A tray or something?
I'll check.
Okay. It's coyotes. Coyotes.
That RV looks sketchy.
Whoa! Oh, my pleasure. Oh, what the fuck? Trying to shoot me before. So, you bitch. You know what? Got to take you out. Climbing up there and shooting. Oh no, you don't. Matter of fact, about to go overkill on your ass. Motherfucker. Whoa. Let's see, what other activities have I done that I need to do? Get out of there. Fuck you, Marshall. Now playing at the climax. Don't be trying to call for backup. Don't you dare. Okay, we got another discovery. Rocket car parts. I know there are some other places for discoveries. So we're gonna find those. Dude, seriously? See ya. Now back. About to take this truck. Ah! Ow! Dude! Resulted in spilled drinks property damage at Las Casino 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 use? Bone garbage truck. Ooh, nice. high capacity hopper. Just past my destination. What the heck? Bubby! Yay, you made it! Ooh. What is this?
Hey, I saw your post
wanted. Oh, vigilance. I'm taking that. Because that one reminds me of a Boar Explorer.
You sound like a sword loser.
Sword loser?
Do you want the money or not?
Sure.
Where do I find it? They're running at illegal street race in Lakeshore. Look for Nikki at the front of the pack. I stashed a card for you so you can play it. On it.
Oh, jeez. No! Oh man, no, I don't want to leave the vigilance. Oh.
I've got the card.
Kneecappers. Ooh, nice. Good. Okay, I got that car smoking. Gotcha!
She's roadkill.
Yes!
Now I have a chance for title. I hope it was worth it.
Hey, Bubby, how are you? Baby Bubby! Okay, only two more wander missions. Let's finish those up. Do car rustler. Oh. Whoa. Ow! Hey! Sleepy? Aw. Oh. Get out of that car. I need that. Carjack police vigilance. Ooh. My little baby, not little baby sleepy. Well, yeah, well, is my little bubby sleepy? Get out of the way. Oh, you gotta be friggin' kidding me. Gave me a bomb with a remote that's not working? Wrestlers. Flush me once plumbing. Hey, a giant dinosaur taco. Yeah, let's hope so. There's a pickup truck.
guess I just blow it up here?
Hell no, you never seen a mega explosion? You take out the whole park.
Bring it up behind Riggers.
The owner's selling this poison out back of the store. Let him deal with this mess.
Got it. Uh-oh. Oh God. Yeah, but I didn't pissing off the meth dealers. Missions completed. Lost wheels. Another lost wheel. Yeah. how the hell was I supposed to make that jump? Hold on, I got an idea. Came up with a perfect idea. Lost dust buggy. Okay, let's land this helicopter right here. Dustlander car parts. Ooh, nice. Thank you. Naval car parts. Ghost Frying Dutchman. Anything? Nothing? Alright. Less fast travel. Yeah, let's mess up the let's mess up Marshall's day, shall we?
Marshall's getting ready to host his annual expo. It'll be the perfect time to take Agnes down. Are you ready?
I'll let you know when we're in position.
Good. I left you a thumb drive and a dead drop. You'll need the override codes on it.
All right. Thank you. we're about to mess up Marshall's day.
Myra, it's me. Cruise all set.
Atticus will be unleashing Marshall's new AI-powered tank today.
A tank?
Just steal the tank and cause mayhem in the city.
And how does that happen?
Once the board loses enough money, they'll drop Atticus like a two-ton turkey.
All right, team, here we go. What's your status? So, Micah, are you excited for Friday about Milkman? Jeez!
That was bootloaded by Bike Martian.
Yes, I heard you. I heard you. You said Malcolm better be on time. I said, yeah, he better.
Safer inside than out.
I'm in.
Now what?
Insert my drive with the override code so you'll be good to go.
What is she dying?
What? No!
One of their bigwigs would help to push one of their tanks.
Alright. Now that everyone thinks you're marching to stay in the RAI tank, go for it and destroy.
Does it matter when I blow up?
This is the best day ever.
I like it when you move.
When you said Carol Cook, are you talking about the Tiger King lady? Oh, there's Marshall. Not the mom from 16 Candles.
Thank you.
Hey. Oh, that's wrong. Destroy all you can.
Just in time for the vote.
You think you can find me? My family built this business. My name is goddamn building.
Our stock is rock bottom, and our shooters want your head.
It's the saints that are supposed to run here. They're on my train.
We've done the risk assessment, and you are a liability.
Bullshit! This company is nothing without me.
The motion is to terminate Atticus Marshall and appoint me chair of the board. All in favor?
All opposed.
Let's ask the tiebreaker.
Ooh.
Atticus Marshall. You are.
Let's fire him.
You haven't heard that last Atticus Marshall.
Yes, I'm sure we'll hear you hollering all the way down to the lobby. You held up your end of the deal. And now so have I. The saints are all yours.
Thanks.
We made a good team. Don't go mistaking us for friends.
Rally. No. Come on. Move. HQ remodeling complete. Ooh, nice.
Whatever the reason, let's take the win. Back to business as usual, Saints.
after party. We got good cop, bad cop. Let's take a look. Oh, now that's much better. Upper. Legitimate laundry service.
Wednesday is not a carpet. He is a master.
Hey Winston. You got everything you need?
Sure, boss. We got disinfectants, solvents, three kinds of acid. Anything you might need to make a climb look like it never happened.
Awesome. And the crew's ready?
A little green around the horns, but they know what to do.
Well, if things get complicated, I'm just a phone call away.
Thanks, boss. Appreciate it.
Alright, let's take care of that. But yeah, that was funny. I fired Atticus Marshall. I was gonna shoot him. Nope, I'm just gonna fire him. Payback. Whoa. Where's the stash? Who the hell says I'm walking? There's Stash. And here they come. Sounds like Micah. Okay. Sounds like Micah screaming. Okay. Thank you. No, wait. There we go, we eliminated a threat in Old Town. What? Oop. In fact, let's shut him up. Check out the collective. Thank you.
There we go. Now let's do the laundromat missions. Let's head down to the crime scene and see what we're going to be dealing with here. What we need to be cleaning up.
We gotta take this car and park it in front of the tree.
Who's in the trunk?
That's the problem. It's Bobby Burke.
Oh, God.
The
Pacific
National Railroad. He's got so much pull. Every cop is sent to Alessa out there looking for him. All right, throw me the keys.
But what about the cop?
I'll worry about the cop.
Mom's doing pretty good. Here comes the train. Somebody said, y'all need Jesus. I know I need Jesus. Come on now. I messed up in the head. I need Jesus. Dang it.
Get some produce for Kev. Okay.
So, tomatoes, avocado,
avocado. It's an avocado. I'm getting avocado. Hey, if a monster truck is involved in, I'm in. Oh yeah, Michael, what is it that you want from Milkman? Yeah, what is it that you want from Milkman Friday?
Make it quick, I'm driving.
Right, long story short, this monster truck driver, he owed a lot of money to the wrong company. Now he's dead, and we gotta get the body.
Thing is, the cops are out there looking for you.
Hang tight,
I'm almost there.
Burger, fries, and milkshake. Alright. One kid's meal for you. I'm kidding. Fine, I'll get you. Burger, fries, and milkshake. birthday party. Oh, okay. Yes, I kicked you out of your car. You got a problem with that? Whoops. Happy birthday, Lauren.
Here for the party. Can you buzz me in?
Great weather for a rooftop party. Hope they didn't expect me to bring anything.
I'm not trying to shoot at anything, Jesus. Drive off the bridge. What?
You might
You might want to check on MK.
I've got the car. If these stupid jackasses get out of the way. Jeffrey. Okay, let's keep driving. Hey. Dude says, this shit better be worth it. I think that's what the guy was about to say. Thank you. Oh, dang. Let me guess, he pulled a Glenn move.
Utilitarianism in metacapitalist visual representation.
Let me get. Dang. Oh yeah, today Glenn was complaining about not wanting to go out. Of course, him complaining to Miss Kathy that it's too cold, and she's telling him go out on carts.
Sorry,
and plus, he's bothering Marcus for some candy. Plus, Marcus was complaining about going out on carts.
Jerry!
She's looking back.
We don't have a cool job like this.
What's the problem?
I never seen so many cops. If we go out, we'll be spotted for sure.
Keep working. I'll be there soon.
Whoops. Oh, okay. Oh God. Gotta hurry up. He said I did put some carts in, really?
What's going on here?
This guy went on a joyride with some prostitutes.
And this guy is the district fucking attorney of Santo Aliso.
Well, that explains the cops.
So what are we gonna do?
The DA was going after the idols.
Let's stick it on them.
Okay, but where do we dump the body?
I know a place. Throw me the keys.
You're a lifesaver, boss.
Better shift into turbo. I cannot believe I said that. Shift into turbo, you motherfucker.
Let's get that book for Nina.
Heck, on top of that, after you left, I took on restrooms, sweeping the lot, and pushing carts and trash. Yeah. And I do it on the weekends, Saturdays and Sundays. I'm like, why isn't anyone helping me out? It's like nobody helps me out. Because they have me doing two things at once. He said we do things different around here? Really? Dude, saying something, we do things differently around here? Really? And I just hit somebody. Take that. The hell was that?
Thank you.
enforcer.
In the trunk.
Client wants to send a message.
With a front loader.
We need to put the car into a quarry down in the Badlands. It's gotta be flipped, or it's no good. That's weirdly specific.
Give me the keys.
Be careful. Police are on the lookout. I bet someone took them off.
You ain't coming after me, buddy. Jeez, that's gonna be a long drive. Excuse me. Move, stupid car! Night.
That was without you. The creation
Oh shit. Get your free nachos. Oh. MJ.
MJ. What's going on?
So we get to the scene, and I'm talking to my client. Jerry's watch. And I called Jerry over to check out the car. All of a sudden, his gun goes off.
I shot Melvin in the face, boy.
Shut up, Jerry.
Okay. Oh, God.
Figure out something when I get there.
He shot Melvin in the face. What? There's a... Oh, my God. That is a Pulp Fiction reference. Oh man, I shot Marvin in the face. Anybody seen the movie Pulp Fiction? Alright, there's a scene on the movie where John Travolta and Samuel Jackson are driving in a car and they have Phil Lamar's character sitting in the back. And it was right after the You Know My Name is the Lord scene. And they shot Jerry Seinfeld, the dude who looked like Jerry Seinfeld.
All right, let's take it from the top. Melvin's wife was cheating on him with some street. Kills the guy and hires us to dump the body in Old Town so the whole thing looks like a muggy bag. Then this happens. Someone must have shot. Cops are everywhere. The body's in the trunk, right? Give me the keys. I'll finish the job. Thanks, boss. You're safe. Don't thank me yet.
The money lost here is coming out of your share.
Drive to self-storage. So, it was right after they were talking about Jules quitting. And Vincent asked Marvin his opinion on this. Marvin's like, "Oh man, I don't even have an opinion on it." So Vincent says to him, Vincent, he has his gun still holding his gun in his hand. He's going, well, you gotta have an opinion. You think that God came down from heaven and said, pow, his gun goes off and he shoots Marvin in the face.
Now how about those nachos?
There we go. Gave that car a beating. Let's go meet with Winston. You say supermarket freaks me out too many. Supermarket freaks me out too many choices. I had enough. What the heck? Keep that his soul left his body.
Hey, what's up? So, how you been?
Say anything nice. What's up, Bob? That 1, 2, 3. All right, so we got cat cake. Yeah. Reserves, maximum security, repossession.
Now, legit repo companies don't touch a job that's too risky or you're shady or you're weird. But we're not trying to get our hands dirty. We don't need contracts or documentation. The customer wants it back. We get it back. Cash up front.
Stop right here for tonight. Thank you all for tuning in for the stream. I hope you all enjoy watching it. And till next time, tomorrow when I take on some loose ends and finish up the game. Since we got 2 missions left, so we're going to take on some loose ends and stuff. And finish up some more stuff. And finish up the game. So hit the like button, leave a comment as well, and subscribe to my channel. And I'll see you guys next time. Later.